राष्ट्रपति जी से विनम्र विनती करते हैं कि कृपया डिजिटल खादी इंडिया क्विज कॉन्टेस्ट को लॉन्च करें रिमोट का बटन दबाकर। बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद माननीय आपका। और अब हमारा आपसे विनम्र आग्रह है माननीय उपराष्ट्रपति श्री एम वेंकैया नायडू जी की, कृपया हम सबका मार्गदर्शन करें, हम सबको शुभकामनाएं दें, हमें राह दिखाएं।
केंद्र सरकार में मंत्री श्री नारायण राणे जी, सहमंत्री श्री भानु प्रताप सिंह वर्मा जी, खादी विलेज इंडस्ट्रीज कमीशन का चेयरमैन श्री विनय कुमार सक्सेना जी, सचिव श्री बीबी स्वाइन जी और चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर मुख्य कार्यनिर्वहण अधिकारी मिस प्रीता वर्मा जी और अन्य अधिकारीगण, आज इस कार्यक्रम को वर्चुअल तरीके से देखने वाले सभी खादी प्रेमी और मित्रों सबको नमस्कार। आज़ादी के अमृत महोत्सव के शुभ अवसर पर खादी एवं ग्रामोद्योग आयोग द्वारा आयोजित खादी इंडिया क्विज प्रतियोगिता का शुभारंभ करते हुए मुझे बहुत हर्ष हो रहा है। Earlier this year, the Honorable Prime Minister Sri Narendra Bhai Modi had flagged off the 75-week-long Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav to commemorate 75 years of India's independence. In the ongoing Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav festival, we as a country are celebrating the rapid strides our great nation has taken in the past 75 years. On 6th April this year, I attended the concluding ceremony of the ceremonial Dandi March organized as part of Azadi Ka Amrit Mahotsav at Dandi. On that occasion, I interacted with the marchers who had participated in the ceremonial Dandi March and got an opportunity to relive the moments of our past glory. It was indeed a very enriching experience. My dear sisters and brothers, our freedom movement is a saga of bravery, resilience and devout patriotism. The father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, galvanized the masses across the length and breadth of that nation in the fight against colonial rule. Many other leaders and the nationalist press at that time played a stellar role in arousing patriotism and mobilizing the people to rebel against an alien rule. Men and women from all sections and all hues participated in the freedom struggle. It indeed was an unparalleled phenomenon in the annals of human history. Jab bhi hum swadhinata ka andolan ka swarnim adhyay ko yaad karte hai, मातृभूमि के प्रति प्रेम का एक सर्वव्यापी भाव हम सबको एक सूत्र में बांध रहता है। हमें अपने गौरवशीली अतीत का और देखना चाहिए, हमें खुद को बार बार ये याद दिलाना चाहिए कि विदेश शासन से आज़ादी दिलाने के लिए हमारा राष्ट्रीय नायकों अनगिनत कुर्बानियां दी, हमें ऐतिहासिक महत्व के स्थलों का दर्शन करना चाहिए। मेनी ए टाइम फ्रीडम फाइटर्स हैड टू फेस इनह्यूमन क्रूयल एंड हार्श ट्रीटमेंट एट द हैंड्स ऑफ द ब्रिटिशर्स। हंड्रेड्स ऑफ देम वर एक्साइल्ड टू कालापानी एंड सब्जेक्टेड टू टॉर्चर इन सैवेज प्रिजन कंडीशंस इन अंडमान निकोबार। हाउएवर द ब्रिटिश कुड नेदर क्रश their indomitable spirit nor their determination to achieve their ultimate goal of attaining freedom to our nation. Freedom fighters like Matangani Hazra, Bhagat Singh, Preetlata Wadedar, Rajguru, Sukhdev, and thousands of others did not think twice before sacrificing their lives to realize their common dream of a free nation. These warriors and men and women made a paramount sacrifice despite knowing that they would not be alive to see their dream turn into a reality. My dear sisters and brothers, our freedom struggle was a journey of resilience and hope, which inspires us to keep moving no matter how adverse the situation gets. It was also a journey of unmatched unity, where people from all corners of our country came together with a singular resolve to make Britishers quit India. There is so much to learn from our freedom fighters, from their life, especially the spirit of keeping the interest of our motherland ahead of everything else. Nation first, party or profession next, self last, that should be our motto. My dear sisters and brothers, during the freedom movement, slogans like Vande Mataram, Jai Hind, Inqilab Jindabad, or objects like Charaka, Rakhi, Salt, or Khadi acted as a binding force for the masses. Charaka, Rakhi, Salt, or Khadi, they acted as a binding force for the masses. In 1918, Mahatma Gandhiji started the Khadi movement to generate a source of income for the poverty-stricken masses living in the rural areas, and from then began the wonderful era of Khadi. Khadar or Khadi, as it is popularly called, is a cloth that is hand-spun and hand-woven. Gandhiji had foreseen the great potential Khadi had. He believed that Khadi could be a powerful symbolic tool against foreign rule and an effective instrument in the reconstruction of the society. Gandhiji once said, and I quote, "I am a salesman of Swaraj. I am a devotee of Khadi. It is my duty to induce people by every honest means to wear Khadi." My dear sisters and brothers, apart from its prominent role in our freedom struggle, Khadi has many positive aspects that makes it stand apart from the rest of the fabrics. Due to its porous texture, Khadi is eminently suitable for our local climatic conditions. This is very important. At a time when the world is looking for sustainable alternatives in clothing, it should be remembered that Khadi as an eco-friendly and sustainable fabric meets the requirement. Eco-friendly. It also has a zero carbon footprint, as it does not require electricity or any kind of fuel for its manufacturing. The water consumption for manufacture of Khadi is extremely low when compared to other fabrics produced by mills. Adopting Khadi extensively is the need of the hour. I appeal to the people to treat Khadi as a national fabric and wearing Khadi as a national pride and promote its use extensively. I would also like to call upon celebrities in various fields to come forward and promote Khadi in a big way. My देश का युवता को अपील करना चाहता हूँ, विशेष रूप में वो लोग खादी पहनना शुरू करें, वो उनके स्वास्थ्य के लिए भी अच्छा है और इकोनॉमी के लिए भी अच्छा है, कॉस्टली नहीं है। इट्स खादी, वेयरिंग खादी शुड बिकम ए फैशन। यू मस्ट हैव द पैशन फॉर द सेक ऑफ द नेशन and get involved himself in promotion of Khadi. This is my appeal to the younger generation. I feel educational institutions must explore using khadi in school uniforms. This will not only give students an opportunity to experience the many benefits of khadi, but will also help them connect with our great freedom fighters and freedom movement. मित्रों, मुझे बताया गया गत विगत 7 साल से खादी का अपील उपयोग देश में बढ़ गया. The production of khadi and village industries has recorded a growth of 133.36%, while sales have gone up by 188.85%. These are remarkable achievements, and I laud the government, KVIC, and all those involved in accelerating this phenomenal growth. And I also compliment the promoters and the users of khadi, old or young, men and women, for promoting khadi. My compliments to all of them. You are doing a great service to the cause of the nation. I am happy to note that KVIC has succeeded in establishing a pan-India reach and has connected people with sustainable self-employment activities even in the remotest corners of the country. मुझे यह जानकर अत्यंत खुशी है कि आज खादी ग्रामीण भारत में रोजगार बढ़ाने का कारगर माध्यम बन गई है. खादी ग्रामोद्योग आयोग द्वारा चलाए जा रहे योजनाओं का मुख्य उद्देश्य समाज को दुर्बल वर्गों जैसे कुम्हार, आदिवासी, बेरोजगार युवाओं का सशक्तिकरण रहा है. A host of programs like Khadi Gramodyog Vikas Yojana, Khadi Reforms and Development Program, Honey Mission, Kumhar Sasaktikaran Yojana, Leather Artisans Empowerment Program and Prime Minister's Employment Generation Program have brought about a sea change in the lives of the needy. The multi-pronged approach to give Khadi sector a boost will ensure a bright and prosperous future for it. Mitro, it is our important duty to stay connected to our roots and our history. The Khadi India Quiz Contest, curated by the Khadi and Village Industries Commission, is a very interesting way of taking us back to our roots as it recollects the historic moments of our freedom struggle and unparalleled contribution of our great freedom fighters in realizing the dream of self-rule for India. This quiz contest also seeks to create awareness on Khadi's multi-dimensional approach in fostering rural economic growth and realizing Gandhiji's dream of rural resurgence Gramodaya. I am told the questions have been structured to create awareness among the present generation not only about important historic events and the supreme sacrifice of our freedom fighters, but also on the instrumental role Khadi played in the Swadeshi movement and its contribution to nation's building from pre-independence era to the present day. I think everyone should participate in this quiz, particularly youth, and learn about the glorious past. I agree with the minister that this is only a symbolic beginning. The Khadi Village Industries Commission and the Government of India should take more and more programs on this occasion in the coming months to see that the people who wear khadi are honored, are recognized at various levels. And the youth particularly who wear khadi, make it as a passion, they should also be identified. And people should develop a pride, I wear khadi, I am promoter of khadi. So once upon a time, khadi means that old cloth and all. That's no more. Now we have seen how all this fashion, the suit, the coat, the hat, the jacket, all, everything can be made in khadi in a more fashionable manner. You people have seen how the Modi ji jacket has become popular. There are many ways. There is no dearth of knowledge in our artisans. If you give them encouragement, they will come out with new ideas which will attract the attention. Added to that, if you add prestige, honor, wearing that cloth, it will catch up further in the coming days. Economically useful. Yoko, climate wise useful. Climate change is becoming real, and we are seeing the worst effect of climate change. This is a small beginning, wearing a khadi cloth, and also enjoying wearing a khadi. I wear khadi. In summer, it acts like air conditioner. Take it from me. Shirt, dhoti, to the extent possible, khadi and kata should be promoted by one and all. And people in high offices, if they encourage this, and people who are icons in film, in sports, in other walks of life, if they promote, if they come forward, others will automatically follow. The media also should identify such people and run a column during this year. People in their area who is wearing khadi regularly. Older generation and younger generation. Many such ideas will come if Khadi Village Industries Commission and the ministry, if they apply their mind further and taking this as a beginning. It's only a beginning, though it's a small program. My office told me, sir, small, but I said, small is beautiful. And beautiful is made into beautiful. It will become powerful. Thank you very much. All the best. Namaskar. Jai Hind.
कोटि कोटि धन्यवाद माननीय उपराष्ट्रपति जी आपकी प्रेरणा के लिए। अब हम चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफिसर KVIC